Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
I'm under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Mimir, what else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragon. This place has really seen better days. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out!
Casting a spell on it.
Hold her!
Oh.
Dead end. Where to now? Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
If we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there.
Thank you.
A lift. I wonder if this will take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that. But do not let it control you. Sather.
What do those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Learn anything?
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Another Dreki!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
Those things are healing because of the Noken!
Another Dreki!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
The milk is healing everything!
Behind you! Look out!
Oh. now! Stay quiet!
I think using the crank wheel will help?
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my style of me. And I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three ponds. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
Alka.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Ah, there's still a blockage further up there. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
Alka.
I think I've gone special. I have no clue what
tell
to do.
Me, any progress on finding
No.
Alka.
Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
Alka.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
For the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Go!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Take it off.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Elsa.
Go!
That's so sick what I did there.
Damn unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless, both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. But... suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up? Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Miss Toy, who was for him, but now he's gone.
Wait.
That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please. Reunite me with my son in Folkfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy. It will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Ah, a hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Where's the last one? How do I not see it?
My son needs me.
I don't get it. I'm not even blind, I just want to fight that dragon. Can't I find it? I see it. Finally.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Thank you.
ogre!
Ogre! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
I don't know where to go. Bug. I think that's a bug. He's not supposed to. Maybe it's supposed to be nighttime, that's why.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow. Help!
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
What is going on? you go from here? You can go this way, but that's not the way. I need to go this way.
Hold her!
What? This makes zero sense. This is bugged.
Met someone I liked. How would I know if they liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah, I got that! Left leg!
Was ours your opportunistic sword?
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell. A tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.